Solid, nigga. Real street, nigga. 100%, 110%. Ain't no cut on this shit, nigga. This shit blue magic, nigga. Like Frank Lucas, nigga, on God.
Yeah, Rick. Boom, what it is, you two, y'all know what it is.
Oh, well, gang.
Tap that ass case.
Let them shit break it.
But yeah, man. We listening to that. He said man, Travis Scott. Highest in the room is ass, y'all,
boy.
That,
but
he said his ass.
He said, I'm weird. You the fucking weird one.
Yeah. Travis Scott be sliding.
He be sliding.
Travis Scott be sliding.
Mm-hmm.
I listened to it already, though.
Yes, you got that movie.
I'm sorry, y'all boys. I watched it.
I listened to Travis Scott. So
it was such
it's a first.
Video.
That shit got one really likes.
Now, what you think, nigga?
I mean, that's they ears, you feel me?
Shut the fuck up.
That's they ears.
Hey, guys.
Everybody ears different. That's suck majority of ears. Their ears, but my
suck
ears
cock.
Might not be the same.
Niggas.
We about to find out right now.
I feel like it's sliding. It did its thing.
I'm going to give it an honest opinion.
You'll give it an honest opinion?
Honest opinion.
Honest opinion? You probably might not like it.
I'm gonna give it an honest opinion. opinion.
That shit slotted, man. That's why I like it. I ain't go front. That
like
song
you vibe
is
to Travis Scott type shit.
Yeah. It's like the flow. His flow is so hard. The auto tune is kind of sick, but
honest yeah, opinion.
I'm not glad. Auto tune is kind of sick. I ain't go front, but his flow.
Ass.
It's not bad. He doing his thing on auto tune. I ain't go front. He doing his thing. Let's get it.
I'm not having it, man.
He's slipping this shit. That's some weird shit, though. That's how you know you high.
She filled my mind up with ideas. I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here. She saw my eyes, she know I'm gone.
I ain't got the beat hard though.
The beat
hard. Mid grade.
Tied.
I think the beat hard. Whoever made this beat, shout out to you.
I'm doing a show, I'll be back soon. That ain't what she wanted to hear. Now I got it in my room. They ain't dropped around my beard.
The bitch was sick. The bitch was sick as
that's some sick dude. Shit, bro.
That's some sick ass
that's
some, shit.
That's like
man.
Someone taking a shit.
I don't know what that looks like. It's just hella faces.
You like some 2K faces. It's like when you're at a game, choose your face.
Yeah.
Which one would you choose?
Burn up Colonel the Cock Kid.
I got bro right here like a fucking cock. Monkey. The one on the right. Right here.
I see, bro. That nigga hot in the corner.
Yeah, he hot. He like... He like he got a charge. He shit.
Big Robbers. They're the GTA guys, kid.
Mm-hmm.
They're exactly how they been in the GTA heist.
Oh GTA, my god. What the fuck?
This shit is. This
what
funny
in
guy.
The fuck?
Funny guy.
You actually did that?
He actually did that.
He actually did that.
This guy funny, kid.
This guy's weird.
This guy funny. Yeah, this like, guy's what I told you.
I still follow him, though. He's still weird. That's that Kylie Jenner shit. Them hoes fucking up his head.
You fuck with Kylie Jenner?
He used to. Them bitches crazy.
I believe it.
He really did that. That big ass fly. What the fuck? That bitch was big as shit. Y'all done went crazy. Y'all done beat that shit ass.
That shit like a regular fly.
Zoo, that shit look humongous. Shit look like a damn roach. What the fuck would you do if you woke up with that shit?
Woke up with a whole bunch
you
of strippers.
You just woke up, see a whole bunch of strippers just dancing.
You grab one of them. One at a time, kid.
And you're married.
Married.
Yep. And your girl's watching you, but you just woke up in there. You
my
leaving?
My girl's watching me.
Mm-hmm. You leaving or you fucking something? But you don't know. You just be like, what the fuck?
I mean, if I don't know she's watching.
But you know you're married. But you don't know she's watching you.
If I'm there. If I'm there, and there happens to be a lot of female there, would you expect me to do, kid? Would you expect me to do, kid? I wake up with all of this in front of me. What you want me to do? I'm supposed to just walk out.
You're funny as fuck. You're a hoe. Walk out. You a whole hoe.
Kid.
That's sad.
I'm sorry.
I'm not going to lie. I'm going to walk out. I'm a real ass man.
Yeah, you're a real man.
Might take the one in the orange with me and the pink, but I'm going to walk out.
Yeah, if that's the case, I'll walk out, go to the car, but somebody's coming with me. Maybe three of them.
Maybe all of them. Yeah, this thing is clean. He have a clean mop too. I go front. His shit clean as fuck.
His shit clean.
He has the cleanest one I ever seen.
That's all I've been looking at the whole video. I'm not gonna lie. Like, I don't know what else to look at. I'm just looking at his wheels. That ass. Sick. I'm just looking at his
wheels. That shit is clean. I ain't gonna front. His shit clean as fuck.
Bro.
That's not a big ass fly. That's a
little spoiler. Nigga, just fucking.
Guy. Oh, look at! I ain't gonna lie. I ain't watched the whole video.
This nigga,
look at
Mortal Kombat in real
look
life.
Look at this! Kid. This nigga just played Mortal Kombat.
This is Mortal Kombat in real life.
Fight!
Mortal Kombat in real life.
This nigga's legs.
Bro.
Oh my gosh.
Big finish him. He's gonna find a robot kid. Bro.
What the fuck?
Bro.
A long ass punch. What the? He was right there.
He broke the robot.
He was right here. He was like right there.
Yeah. Niggas playing Naruto, all type of shit, kid. This guy funny.
Oh, I know. It sound like Young Thugs on the
Are you missing some shit?
No. What's it called?
On the Adlib.
Yeah. It sounded like Young Thug a little bit. I ain't gonna front. So, if it was Young Thug, that would've been hard
so
as fuck.
So this would be like a club song?
A club song?
Yeah.
It sounds like a club song, doesn't it?
I think it might be a club song.
Imagine going in a club. I'm the highest. You know them crack. You know them crackers. They go in the pool. They go jump in the
the pool?
The club. Not the, pool, the club. Right. Boot up.
I'm the highest in the room.
I know. Is that a bitch?
Where? That's him.
Where? That's him?
Oh, in the clouds? Should I guess?
Oh, that's O's, fam. Look, there's more of them.
Is that supposed to be O's, kid?
Mm-hmm.
In the clouds.
Mm-hmm. So. Are you that horny?
Niggas are... Niggas high and horny, kid.
Hey, how could he be that horny?
He's that high.
You're right.
He's that
he
high.
He is the highest in the room.
He's the highest in the room.
Makes sense. That makes sense. He is the highest in the room.
Highest guy in the fucking room.
Highest one. Highest and horniest guy in the room, though. My nose is killing me right
that
now.
That shit got dummy views. I mean, you got dummy face. Travis Scott opens up about Kylie Jenner on Highest in the Room. So this song was about her.
Kylie?
Fucking that shit on Genius.
Damn. So what's this song about Kylie? Damn, you know she
on Timo, ain't it?
Hey, was she 19. She was Timo when she was a Tiger.
Yeah. Tiger was tough for that one.
Hmm.
How old Tiger is?
Like 23, 24, 25, 26.
Niggas ready, kid. Niggas just giving me a long range. And she was like 17.
17, yeah. She bad as fuck.
She is bad. I mean, bad 19. Fuck. That's different. But Tiger?
I ain't got how. Do it to Kylie Jenner.
I do it to
her. Why would it wife her?
Nah. They family. fuck you up, kid.
Yeah. I do it all day. I do the Kendall too. His skinny ass. Ah. I'm just keeping it real, baby. Give you some of that black.
Mean black.
Yeah, that black, baby.
If you know, you know.
Yeah.
That's crazy. Niggas funny, man.
You already know, but you already know how we coming. But yeah, dog. I like that.
Highest in the room.
But highest in the room, that was pretty straight. I like the flow. I like the video. How you think? How was it? Yeah. 1 to 10.
The video made it better, but like the song, that shit was kind of ass. I just felt like he just kept saying, I'm the highest in the room. You feel me? Like, alright, now what? He just, you feel me? I'm not hearing nothing really more.
I feel you.
The video go hard, though.
I follow the video, too.
I know you paid a hell of a break. That video hard.
I feel you. I fought with it, though. I'll give you a solid 7.
6.
And I'll give it a like. But that was a pretty good video, bro. Hey, but make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below. Turn on the motherfucking bell.
Oh, shit.
I'm the highest in the room.
Hey. Shut up.
Run,
yeah.
It's me. Gay.
Hey.